Hi there, it's Leela. I'm back. We are going to have lesson number two of our online beginner clogging class. So week one, we did triple, basic, four count rock step, and the run or double step. Okay, so hopefully you've been practicing those and using the practice dances. This week, we're going to add three new steps. We have the push off. We have a rock step, which is kind of a rock behind kind of thing. And then we're going to do a step called a hillbilly. That's a completely different idea. So let's go ahead. Let me just reiterate a couple of things. One, remember we start with our left foot. And as we get into new steps and adding and practicing, lots of times when we do a practice, a new step, then I'll put four basics in between and we'll practice the new step, then do four basics again, that kind of thing. So you get used to practicing the step and keeping it going. All right, so if you remember from week one, we had the four count rock step. So we had double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Okay, so when we do the push off, we're going to think about doing that in different directions. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go forward. So we're going to double step with your left foot, put it down. Now with your right foot, we're going to use the right foot to do the rock, but we'll step forward, rock, step forward, rock, step forward. Okay, so if you start with your left, you put your left foot down, you keep landing on your left foot. So again, left foot, there you go. Double step, rock, step, rock, step, rock, step. Okay, let's do the same thing with the right foot. Double step with your right, put it down. Now, left foot does the rock, step forward, rock, step forward, rock, step forward. So when you do the rock, you kind of come back together. So again, right foot, we go. Double step, rock, step, rock, step, rock, step. Okay, so now, the reason we call it a push-off, we're going to do a slightly different technique. So you do your double step. Think about being on a skateboard, okay? You're going to use the other foot as a pusher. You're going to let that, pick your weight up off your heel, slide, and then drop down. Come together, pick your weight up off your heel, slide forward, and drop down, okay? So your toe stays touching the floor. It slides forward. You drop your heel. So, left foot, we have double step, together, slide, okay? So do your run to put your foot on your skateboard, push with the right, together, push, together, push, together, push, okay? Now, one thing, I'm not letting my foot go forward of me and catch up. I'm going to go with my foot, okay? So let your body move forward as your foot goes forward. So just like our four count rock step, where we had one double step and three rocks, we're gonna do one double step and three pushes. Together, push, together, push, together, push. Okay, now the right foot, you're gonna do the same thing. So right foot, do your double step. You put your foot on your skateboard, come together, push forward, come together, push forward, come together, push forward. Again, your weight's coming off your heel, you're sliding on your toe, dropping your weight down onto your heel to finish. Okay, you can bend your knee a little bit when you drop your weight. Okay, so let's make little pushes. I know you don't have a whole lot of room and I don't either. So we're going to do the run. Together, push, together, push, together, push. Change feet, double step, together, push, together, push. Okay? So again, count to four, you're done. Use the other foot, left foot. Push-offs forward. Ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and four, and a one, and two, and three, and four. All right. So, now, that's forward. We got a weird old skateboard. It goes sideways. So we're going to do the same thing. Do the double step with your left. Now, again, you can go rock, step, rock, step, rock, step. But what we're going to do is we're going to do the same technique. We're going to leave our toe touching the floor. Let our foot slide and then drop your heel. Slide your toe, touching the floor, drop your heel. Go with your foot, okay? Not forward of yourself. So again, push off left, ready, go. Double step, together, push, together, push, together, push. Now we're gonna do the same thing. The right foot does the double step. We're on our sideways skateboard. We're gonna push three times. Together, push, together, push, together, push. Okay, so count to four, you're done, and you'll go back the other way. Left foot, push off left. Ready, go. Double step, and two, and three, and four. Change feet, and two, and three, and four. Again, the double step is underneath you. Push and go with your foot. Double step underneath you. Push and go with your foot. Okay? You're using the ball of your foot for the push, and you're dropping your weight down flat at the end of each push. So that's the downbeat, is the landing your foot. Okay, so we have left and right. Now, step forward a little bit, give yourself a little bit of room. Let's back up with it, and we kind of did this in one of our practice dances for week one. You do your double step. Now, go behind and pull back to meet it. Go behind, pull back to meet it. Go behind and pull back to meet it. Okay? So actually, since we're rocking and backing up, then we're going to call this rock back. The push-off backing up is rock back. So left foot, do your double step. Ready, go. Double step, rock, pull, rock, pull, rock, pull. Now we're going to change feet. Right foot does a double step. Rock with the left, rock, pull, rock, pull, rock, pull. Again, at the end of each rock, you're letting your weight drop down on the foot. So you start with is the foot that you land on. So again, give yourself some room, rock back, backing up. Ready, go. Double step, and two, and three, and four. Change feet, and two, and three, and four. All right, let's try that in all directions. We'll put some basics in between each direction. So push out forward, ready, go. Double step, together, push, together, push, together, push. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Basics in place. Rock back, backing up, double step, rock, pull, rock, pull, again, double step, rock, pull, rock, pull. Basics in place. Do a couple more. Push up left, double step, ball, push, ball, push. Push up right, double step, ball, push, and hold. Okay, so let's try that with a little bit of music. Starting with your left foot. We're going to start with push off. We'll start with basics and then push offs forward. Left foot. Five, six, basics, go. Double step, rock step. Double step, rock step. Double step, rock step. Double step. Now push off forward and a one and two and three and four. Double step and two and three. Basics in place. Rock back, backing up. Double step, rock, pull, rock, pull, rock, pull. Double step, rock, pull, rock, pull. Basics in place. Do a couple more. Push up left, double step, I'll push, I'll push. Push right, double step, and two, and three. Basics. I'm going to speed us up a little bit. Do a couple more basics. Push off forward and a one and two and three and four. Double step, ball, push, basic. Do a couple more. Rock back. Double step. Rock, pull, rock, pull, rock, pull. Double step, rock, pull, rock, pull. Basics in place. Now push up left. Double step, ball, push, ball, push. Push right, double step, ball, push, ball, push. Basics. Do a couple more. Eight run. Double one, double two, double three, double four, double five, double six, double seven. That's basic. Alright, try triple. Double one, double two, double three, rock step. Double one, double two, double three. Four count rock step. Extra rocks in place. Four count rock step. Basics. Four, three, two, and hold right there. Okay, now. So we've got the push-up. That is our four-count rock step where we're moving. Okay. Sometimes it's called a chain rock. Okay. The other next thing we're going to do is still in the weight change idea. Is we're going to do a rock behind basic. So instead of our basic where we go straight back on the ball of your foot, then we're going to cross in back. And how that looks is you're going to do the run and then rock behind, okay? So some places call this a boogie basic. I call it a rock behind basic for a little while just to get you to go behind. But our lingo is, or our terminology is, we just call this a rock step. So the basic, the rock goes straight back. Okay, so just remember, a rock is where you put your weight behind you. But in a rock step, rock behind, then you're crossing in back. Okay, rock behind basic, left foot. Ready, go. Double step, rock behind. Double step, rock behind. Notice I'm still keeping my weight just on the ball of my foot. One more, hold right there. Rock behind. Okay, so I know it's kind of confusing. You've got four count rock step. Now you have rock back, where you're backing up. And the rock step is in place where you do the rock movement behind you. Okay, so far everything has been weight changing your weight. You do a double step, and then the other foot does some kind of weight change. Even in the push-up, you're changing your weight. Now, we're going to learn a new step today that's going to be a little different, meaning that you put your weight down as you do the double step, and then the other foot is just going to touch. We're not putting weight on it. It's just going to do a touch. So, in this step, the touch is in front, and you just pick it straight up. The movement is called a touch-up. I'll show you from the side. If I'm standing on my left foot, my right foot just touches and comes straight up. Okay? You don't have to point your toe. You just pick your foot up in kind of a neutral flat position. Okay? So I'll show you from the other side. If I'm standing on my right, my left foot just touches and comes straight up. It's a touch in front, but it's not reaching out to touch. It's right where it's comfortable. Okay? So the movement is a touch-up. The combination that we're gonna do to start is called a hillbilly. We're gonna do one double step. Remember, I told you almost everything is gonna start with that. And then you're gonna touch and up three times, okay? The right foot does the double step, and we touch up three times, okay? The touch comes first on the upbeat, or when I'm saying and the lift is on the downbeat, the number. Okay, and remember we're counting to four because the double step is one, and two, and three, and four, and a one, and two, and three, and four. Okay, there's one more part we're going to put in, and this is a heel click. That's why we have a heel tap, is we're going to keep a downbeat click going in between. That's our timekeeper, is that heel clicking on the downbeat. Okay? So if I'm standing on my right, touch and click, touch and click, touch and click, touch and click. Okay? Now, here's the thing. It's just a quick lift your heel slightly and snap down. It's not a real high, come up and wham it. You're not having to take the whole beat to do that. You kind of wait until this foot's almost at the top, and then you do a quick little snap the heel. Okay, it's going to look like this. So you're going to start with your left foot and do the double step. Right foot is going to go touch, click, touch, click, touch, click. Right foot, put it down with your run. Touch, click, touch, click, touch, click. Okay, so the touch comes first on the upbeat. The lift is on the downbeat, and you have your heel click. Okay, you can practice that heel click. Let's play our music here. You hear that boom? All right, stand on your right foot, and you're gonna go click, 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 click. Okay, stand on your left foot. Use your right foot to kind of balance you, and go click, 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 click. So you can practice that at the kitchen counter. You can hold on or get a chair onto your dance floor, wherever you're doing your practicing. Hold on and go touch, click, touch, click, touch, click. Just practice that if your balance is keeping you from being able to do that. This one is going to help your balance a lot. So you'll find that the more you do your clogging, if you have little balance issues, then clogging is going to help that a lot. And your balance will improve the more you practice. All right, so again, let's put it together. We've got the double step to put our foot down. We do the touch, and as the foot comes up, you have the heel click on the foot you're standing on. Okay, I call that the base foot. So once you do your double step, that's your base foot. The right foot is the movement foot, does the touch up, and your base foot does the heel clicks. So left foot again, we go. Double step, touch up, touch up, touch up. Okay, now we're gonna do the right foot, so we double step right, double step, touch up, touch up, touch up. Okay, we'll count it. Remember, the and is the touch, and the number is the lift and the heel click. Hillbilly, left and right. Ready, go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Good, good, good. Another thing that helps with your balance, if you're having trouble doing this, especially slow, engage those core muscles, keep them nice and tight, and that's going to help your balance as well. All right, and the reason I told you to, when you do the touch-up, to keep your foot kind of level, that's because once you finish your three touches, then that foot's going to come down into the double step. So with it straight, it's easier to do that. If you got it all pointed, then you have to straighten it out, and then you can do your double step. So I know, lots of things to think about. After a while, boom, it's just going to be, you won't even have to think about it. So let's do the hillbilly and the rock behind for practice. Left foot. All right, so remember, the hillbilly is one double step and three touch ups. Starting with our left foot. Five, six, hillbilly go. Double step, touch up, touch up, touch up. Double step, touch up, touch up. Basics. Do a couple more. Hillbilly, double step, touch up, touch up, touch up. Double step, touch up, touch up. Basics. Do a couple more. All right, let's rock behind. Double step, rock behind. Double step, rock step. Double step, rock step. Double step. Basics. Those are straight backs. Again, rock step, rock behind. Basic, straight back. Hillbilly, double step, touch, up, double step, touch, up, basics. All right, let's speed it up a little bit. Basics. Hillbilly, double down, touch, up, double down, touch, up, basics. Rock step, rock the hand. Basics. Triple, double one, double two, double three, rock step, double one, double two, basics. All right, let's practice everything at this practice speed. Push off forward, and a one, and two, and three, and four, double step, and two, and three, basics. Rock back, backing up, double step, rock, pull, rock, pull, rock, pull, double step, rock, pull, rock, pull, basics. Push off left, double step, fall, push, fall, push, push right, and a one, and a two, and three, basics. Do eight run, double one, double two, double three, double four, double five, double six, double seven, basics. And rock behind, four, three, two, and hold right there. All right, y'all, nicely done. So you're going to have two practice dances that you can practice those steps with, and I hope you have fun with it. See you next time.